Astroworld Fest in full swing, but now with extra security.
We want to show you what it looked like when the festival opened its doors today.
Astroworld Festival today. Chaos.
And to get into the venue.
It's officially Houston's biggest music festival. Astroworld, the biggest crowd of 50,000 people.
Houston, officially known as a space city, home of the Astrodome. Former Houston Mayor and Judge Roy Hoffines was behind the idea of the Astrodome, which was coined as the eighth wonder of the world. Hoffines was also behind the idea of Astroworld, the wonderful world of fun, which opened its gates on June 1, 1968 to the people of Houston, Texas. The amusement park opened with 8 distinct areas, each containing various thrilling rides that catered to the visitors of all ages. Astroworld soon became part of the Six Flags family. Sadly, decades later, on October 30th, 2005, the wonderful world of fun came to a close and never opened its gates again.
Turn out the lights, the party's over. 37 years of Houston history have come to a close.
Six Flags Astroworld shut down for good this evening.
This is the last ride I'm ever gonna take in Astroworld.
I will bring back Astroworld.
Hip-hop artist Travis Scott, a Houston native, grew up visiting Astroworld and was heartbroken when he heard the news of the park closing, which is why he decided to bring back a one-day festival to the city of Houston. This festival is located across the street from the original Astroworld was at. The park might be gone, but that doesn't mean the memories have to be forgotten.